click on Start, Settings, System, scroll down, Troubleshoot, Other Troubleshooters. For Windows Update, click on Run. Follow the suggestions given by the troubleshooter and try to install the update. Click on Search, type cmd. Right click on command prompt, select Run as administrator. Run these commands one by one. The commands are given in description. Type sfc space forward slash scan now and press enter. When it reaches 100%, run these three commands from the description and restart your computer.